Welcome to my channel, Mr. Articulator. Here we make anime, football and art related videos. So in this lockdown we thought of coming with this episode of the best players to showcase in FIFA 20, which would be affordable and you can buy, wherein people don't explore that much in FIFA 20. So that is why we came with this approach and we came this with idea that let's showcase about the players and the talent we have in FIFA 20. Today we are going to discuss about top 11 best young goalkeepers in FIFA 20 for any budget between 1 million to 20 million. Yes, between 1 million to 20 million. Yes guys, you heard it right. It's 1 million to 20 million. And which is, I know we have budget constraint in this new age of football. And mainly in FIFA, if you are a professional player or if you like to play world-class players, wherein you choose team with lower budget, you tend to buy players with lesser fee, and which are not that much explored and which are not that much hyped in real market. Obviously, yeah. And that is why I've selected 11 of these goalkeepers, which you can select and which you can negotiate with the club with the price range. And the price range of these players will somewhere, you know, they'll fluctuate between 1 million to 20 million depending on the overall growth of the players and also the attributes what they have. Even the amount also depends on how the team is performing, just like as a real market and how the modern football is. The FIFA nowadays is coming in the same format, as everyone know, and even EA is doing a lot of things in updating those things into simulating that all those things into FIFA 20 and whatever new generation FIFA is coming. One point I'll recommend that you should always look after the traits what these players have. So trait is an amazing factor which FIFA has added. It has been added since FIFA 13, I guess, and wherein you can know what this player can perform, whether it's for an attacker. They mentioned that he's a speedster. For a midfielder, sometimes they mention that he's a playmaker. Just like that, for goalkeepers also, they have given the traits. And better to look after the traits also rather than going behind the potential and the attributes, because the players which have traits, they have this ability of has that special something while a feeling. So with that, players tend to perform well in the matches and they even grow at a very good rate rather than the players which are just showing great potential and even they are just like the exciting prospect ones, so which you can buy them. And you can look after the traits which each keeper and each player comes with. So most of them, they have this rushes out of the goal, which is just like what Ederson and new generation keepers do. I'll give this example of Ederson because I, being Man City fan, I'll obviously give this example. And the way he has been playing with Brazil and the club, it is phenomenal. Nowadays, keepers are evolving just like that. Moreover, Alisson Becker is one who is the counterpart of Ederson Moraes, who is a countryman for him. Even he is similar to that. He has the same trait. So my point here is, you also watch out for the traits which you can see in the right side of the section. Whenever you go to the attributes, it will be helpful for you when you target bigger championships and all. If you are trying to do competitions and all, you should also look after the traits rather than going behind attributes and potential. So guys, thank you for watching this video. I hope you like it and you'll use it whenever you play, you start new career mode. I know it is very boring to go through such videos. It is better to do a Google search. But I thought that I'll just showcase these kind of stuff wherein people don't tend to explore that much and into lower kind of budget. But there are very great talents out there in FIFA 20 where you can hunt down and, you know, you can sell out for bigger amounts, which I have done personally, wherein you can buy out players for 10 million and you can sell out them for 100 million to big clubs. And obviously, clubs tend to offer that much amount of money in this game. Yeah. And I'll be putting all the names of these goalkeepers in my description panel. Please suggest me, please advise me if any of the corrections or any of the changes are needed in the content. I'll surely consider it. Thank you. Man upon a mission, still a martyr for the vision. Had to find my voice when them people wouldn't listen. Sacrifice my peace, know my level, double digits. Sacrifice my pride, rather die than lose my spirit. Had to take a minute, let my lyrics match my mind frame.